What's up, guys? It's Jerry and Amir from Awkward Gaming coming at you with another Guardians of the Nether video. I'm sorry, I'm a little tired right now because we're recording these back to back.
To back.
Yeah. So what is this, like episode 3 probably?
Let's do this. Alright, so me and Jerry both think we're supposed to go up the waterfall, so we're going to go up the waterfall.
Yeah, I mean, it looks different. One of these things is not like the other.
Because it's water and everything else is land.
I know, right? Oh, good job, Amir.
Shut up. I'm trying to get some air before I have to go back in, you know?
Amir, use waterfall. It's super effective. Am I going up too high? I think I am.
Are we? I don't think we are.
Yups. Okay, I thought that was a thing. I fail.
I don't see actually where to go.
Really? There's nothing up here?
This might just be a waterfall.
Wow. The first time. I mean, it's a very nice looking waterfall. You'd think it'd be something, like, important.
Shit. Yeah, I don't see, like, a button or anything. It just looks like a waterfall.
Well, I guess that's a thing.
Waterfalls are indeed a thing.
Do we leave the village? Oh, there's probably another path we didn't see.
Probably. Oh, splash down.
Alright, let's go this way. This feels like it's the right way to go.
Watch, it's like the place that we came from there.
I'm pretty sure it might be the place we just came from, because we got teleported around, so we couldn't really tell where...
We have no idea.
...where the beginning is and everything ends. I mean, look at all this... Well, I see something far over there. Let's start running.
I see something over there.
It was just flowers. All right. Good job, Jerry.
Okay. Leave me alone. Skeletons with flame bows.
Oh, I see enemies. We must be going at the right direction.
Leave me alone, zombie.
Dude, let's fight them, man. Get the experience points. So we can level up.
I'm just eating and doing my thing, man. Right, eating and doing my thing.
Perfect time to use this.
Use what? Potion the knockback floor? Oh. Should I use mine? I don't even know. Oh, I think I found where to go. Yeah.
Need to catch up. Go. Go, Jerry, speed run.
Go, gadget.
I'm catching up pretty fast. Whoa, what is that building?
You should. You're using a swiftness spot. It's the IRS building. We're going to pay our taxes.
Damn. I knew I was getting audited.
Anyways. The Halton Agency. Yep, this is the Halton Agency.
Wait, I need to eat. All that running.
Ooh, light. Oh, it's an elevator. You want to use the elevator? I want to use the elevator.
Wait, I want to go in the elevator.
I can't get through the door. There we go. It didn't do anything. Oh, there we go. You should click the sign. Got it. Bunch of books.
Oh, man, I went up.
This looks like the IRS building, dude. A shit ton of books and stuff.
Hey, are there anything in the chat? Oh, just...
Yeah, books.
It literally says, "What? This light switch is not on. We're in here." Oh my god, it's got desks and everything.
Oh my god, it's got toilets and everything. It's awesome.
It's cubicles, man.
They have toilets.
Did you know the average size of a cubicle is actually smaller than a prison cell?
Well, okie dokie then.
The only difference is that you can actually leave your job. I know, crazy, right?
It's just a bunch of books, man.
Are these bathrooms? Of books. Oh my god, they're toilets and stalls.
Yeah, you didn't see that?
No, I didn't. That's so cool.
It's in the bottom floor as well.
Office block number 2. Well, I gotta work on my cardio, so I'm taking the stairs.
Yeah.
Another bathroom.
At least these lights are open.
I gotta turn on these lights. So,
yep. I don't know if we're actually supposed to be here yet.
I think all the other rooms are just decorational, bro.
Oh, looks like somebody used that bathroom. Jokes.
Gross. You know, I'm gonna go up to the top floor.
Okay.
Level 6. Agent Gray's office?
Oh, that's where we're supposed to go, huh?
More... books.
Okay. Is there anything specific about those books?
I have no. They're just regular books. More cubicles.
Nope, I don't see anything there either.
There's a top floor. Let's go there.
That's probably Agent Zed's.
More books. More lights. More desks.
Yep, yep, and yep. Is there another floor?
There is. Let's go.
Oh, wait, there's a thing on it. What's it?
Caution.
Officers uncalled for will be prosecuted.
Let's do this.
Nobody cares.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Oh, we're eavesdropping. Tell me, Gray.
What is your job?
To serve you, master. Okay, who's gonna be who? I'll be Zed. Yes, I have ordered you to track down the Nether Stars. So why haven't you found them all yet?
I was going to tomorrow.
No, you're gonna do them right now.
Do it to win your mom. Anyways, go.
Anytime you waste provides the Guardians more time to hide and defend the Gold Star. Oh God.
Yes, Master. I won't fail you.
Oh jeez, you just like teleported in my face.
Teleported, man. I teleported.
Yo, there's a barrier block here.
Yeah, we're not allowed to go any further. I guess we're going back to the city.
I'm taking the elevator all the way down, bro.
Do your thing, bro. Ouchies, fall damage.
Hey, look, we made it at the same time.
Yes.
That's synchronization, bro. Not synchronization, bro.
Get wrecked.
Oh, hey, a portal.
Portal! Of the Nether variety.
Do we not notice the portal? Was the portal always there?
No, I'm pretty sure it just came here.
Let's do this.
Yep, there you go. Boss fight, Agent Gray. Let's go.
Whoa, why am I flying?
We're going to get...
First confirmation. Yep,
kicked.
Oh, Jesus.
Flying is not enabled. They fixed that.
Whoa.
Okay.
Whoa.
There you go. Hello, Delmar sent me to help you. He told me you'd be here. That thing down there is called the Sacred Place. It's where people go to meditate.
Place? Couldn't be palace? Why am I not... Why are you invisible?
And who could be down there? Agent Gray! If we can catch him off guard, this could be a great opportunity.
Oh, hey. Okay. Whoa, more explosions. Let's go. Bow of awesomeness.
How are we supposed to get down? Is the question is...
Maybe we jump down into lava.
No jumping down into lava, but... Is there like a 1x1 block of water or something?
Is there? That'd be kind of funny. Dude, it'd be just like that one survival map we hated.
Oh, God. All right,
where you had to be like super precise on our... Okay, you know, maybe we can like snipe him from up here. We have bows, right?
Well, I mean, there's a parkour area there. I mean...
Were we supposed to be teleported down?
We might have been... I don't know.
I just don't know.
All right, a hole or?
Oh my God! I can't even like take off all my armor so that I can like test out that theory. Oh, you found staircase?
No, I did not. I'm gonna just run around until I find something that looks like it could help us.
No, there's nothing, bro. Can't even like ease our way down.
Shit. I don't know. Were we supposed to get teleported with that guy?
I think so.
Should we go back through the Nether portal?
Will that do it?
I have no idea. It might reset us.
Okay, I think we should take off our armor and jump off.
Oh, I can't go through the Nether portal.
What, seriously? Oh, barrier there's barrier blocks. God, darsh, dag, nagget, butterscotch powers.
The hell?
Alright, I'm going with my idea. Switching to crappy armor.
I'm just gonna put on my chains. Two chains.
All right,
all the chain stuff.
Ready to jump down. Let's do this.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
What? I survived.
Can't you take a hint? Oh shit! We have our crappy stuff on.
Oh shit! No.
It's not ideal. Oh my
God. How did we live that drop?
That does so much damage. F you, man.
Oh jeez, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Hey, I'm back.
I'm back.
Where's he? Oh Jesus.
I just chilling.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Step back on.
Take it. He blocks arrows, bro.
Uh-huh. I am just, getting my good stuff. Oh my God! They pull you back to the center?
I'm being gravitated. Whoa.
Oh, he's in the middle. Oh. What the hell? He, like, jumped on you. Where'd he go?
Okay, I'm shooting at him.
bounces back arrows, man.
Okay, maybe we can use these swords to, like, he's gravitating us.
Can we go through here?
Damn it, I'm dead.
Nope. Shit.
Everything's so bright. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Amir, where'd you go?
I died.
Well, don't do that.
Come on. I'll punch him back at you. Bring it on. Shoot
I'm
me,
being gravitated.
Why do I instantly die when he does that?
I don't know, but he's like, eh.
The hell, where is he now?
Die. Okay. Did it work?
Yes, I did it! Ah, I've got a place to be.
Okay. Whoa, okay.
Yay, I just threw his fire charge back in, man.
Good job, man. Oh, jeez, parkour. Of the hardcore variety.
Oh, God.
And you instantly die. Take off your armor!
Oh, shit! Come on. I need to put on the crappy stuff because I have no space. Oh. Iron shoes! What do I not need?
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh,
I don't know what I not need. I have iron booties, so.
I don't want to die. Not again. It hurts to die. No! Hamlet. Aw, damn it.
You almost made it. I commend you for your efforts, Jerry.
Almost making it isn't the same as making it.
Okay, here we go. Yes! I didn't die! Oh my God, so much of the good stuff.
Wait, I want to get there. Come on. Yes, I made it. Oh, pants. Taking that. And a... Okay. Oh, a sword. I need one of those. And
messenger.
Ooh, flame shot bow. Taking that. Aw, damn it. You took it.
Get wrecked.
Come on, man. I saw it first.
What? No, I saw it. I just didn't say anything. Oh, God. The thrust sword? Who likes the thrust sword? Other than that.
That's it. Can I have the bow? Come on.
Back off, bro.
At least give me the other bow.
Yeah.
Yeah, chapter 8. How many chapters are there?
Just through the Nether. I need to eat. Okay, 8. I'm not gonna bother fighting him because he does a lot of damage, and I already have all the diamond stuff. Yeah, hopefully I can put this on without actually having to die now.
I don't know, maybe that was a one-time thing.
I hope so. I mean... By the way, what kind of diamond gear do you have on you?
Helmet, chest plate, pants.
No, everything?
I'm just missing the shoes.
Do I have shoes? I can give you shoes.
Yay.
Huzzah.
Let's ditch this,
Alright, here we go.
Let's ditch this sword.
Okay. Making our way up.
Actually, I could just ditch the glass. I don't need that. I'll take the sword back.
Alright. And we're here. And I'm guessing you guys won't attack us if we don't attack you, so we're good.
What, like zombie pigmen?
Yeah.
Whoa, what is that beacon of what the...
No shit! I have one too, bitch. It's a wither skeleton with death.
With death?
With death.
I see a zombie coming at us.
Okay. You wanna shoot it down?
Let's do this. I use the sword.
Anyway, Jerry, could you come back?
What's up?
Here. One schmeckend. I just need to check something. Mm-hmm. Here, you want this?
What is it? Oh!
Yeah.
Thanks.
You are very welcome.
Is that the old one you had?
That is my old one. What? I'm not gonna give you the new one. Be happy I gave you one at all.
Oh, whatever. Being like that.
What? Are you seriously complaining about me giving you a very powerful bow?
Not powerful enough.
Which is practically full health?
Practical is not the same. What's in here? Oh, hey, more diamond stuff. Oh, hey, a brand new flame shot bow.
Oh, there you go. You could have got it the entire time.
Another flame shot bow, which I will take.
I don't need any of that stuff.
Take that.
Okay. I'm just going to take the diamond stuff because I might need it.
Take that, that.
Because, you know, shit happens.
And that, and one of these.
And I already have a diamond sword. Don't need more. I'll take the bread. And other than that, I think we are good. Good night, Wither Skeleton.
Good night, sweet prince.
What the hell?
I don't know.
I don't know what to say to that.
Everything.
Don't hit the pigmen. Try to avoid the pigmen.
Oh, kill shot. Alright.
Where are we going anyway?
I don't know, but I'm gonna eat this potato.
Do your thing, man. Do your thing.
I just need a potato.
Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Nope. I don't think so. Dude, really? You're hitting me?
No, I'm...
Oh, shit! Dude, behind us! He has a flame sword.
Well, then I'm gonna knock him in the freaking lava if I don't kill him first. Okay, let's knock him in the lava.
Nice.
Seemed like he was taking a while.
Yeah, he had a bunch of diamond armor on him.
Alright. Alright, let's just pro shot these guys from far away.
Let's go. Lead the shots. Lead the shots. Okay, that's it. Don't shoot the zombie pigman.
No. I don't know what zombie... I can't tell. They have armor on.
But then just don't shoot, right? Are we going backwards, by the way?
I don't know.
I mean, isn't that the bridge we just crossed? Or no, maybe not.
Oh, man. You almost shot one of the pigmen, bro.
I don't have my bow out, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, that was like an earlier shot. Oh, skeleton.
Oh, zombie. Alright. Just sniping him from afar.
Oh, yeah. Dead as meat.
Seriously, how much armor does this guy have?
Okay. All the armor. You need all the armor.
That zombie did not want to die. That's the zombie pigman. Don't shoot him.
It's okay. He lit himself on fire.
Okay.
Oh, that was a skeleton.
What? Well, the zombie pigman attacked the skeleton?
No, there's a skeleton that was lit on fire.
Oh, okay.
So, are we supposed to be tracking up this way?
I don't know, but we're doing it anyways, because there's not really any information being given to us.
I mean, it is pretty straightforward so far, which I like. Double. I mean, yeah, it's linear, but like, oh, geez.
Okay.
Oh, geez. I'm shot. I've been shot.
Good night, Wither Skeleton. Yes, I got him off the thing. I did it. I'm proud of myself.
Yeah, you should be.
All right. Watch, we went all the way backwards. Oh, shit. Yes!
Nice. Wait, I got this.
I'll help you. Cause infinity, yo!
Rapid fire.
Wow, you suck.
Well, you were kind of getting... Your arrows were, like, bouncing off my arrows. See?
What?
It's what are a you thing. Talking about? It's science, man. Think about it.
Science! It's awesome! I don't know why I did that, but...
Yeah, learn about this. Ugh.
What?
I don't know. I'm a teacher. Shut up. Oh, jeez.
You're not a teacher.
I'm on fire.
When did you become a teacher? You want to be a teacher, but you're not a teacher.
You don't know what I do in my spare time. I teach inner city kids.
Oh, hey. God, I'm on fire.
Hey, a chest. With more diamond stuff, man. This.
Dude, in front of you.
Oh, dodged it skillfully. That did a matrix dodge. So, there's more stuff in here. Another flame shot bow.
I'll take one, because why not, right?
I guess I'll take the bread until I have max. Two, four. I guess I'm putting my chain stuff for more diamond stuff? I don't know.
Yes, I don't know, man.
I don't need this anymore.
It's new. Take a diamond sword and 7 iron, you know? Okay.
I'm pretty full.
I'm yeah.
How many players was this made for?
I have no idea. A lot, I guess.
It said 2, but like...
It's a multiplayer, not 2, so...
Oh, God. You know, you can fit up to 20 people in a private server. Can you imagine 20 people playing this game?
Oh, God.
Is this a dead end?
I guess so. Shit, where are we supposed to go?
Oh, please don't become one of those where-do-I-need-to-go games.
Do we have to go back? Shit.
I think we have to backtrack, bro.
Oh, wait, no. Can we go down through here? This looks like a new area.
Oh, jeez.
A little bit of fall damage. I can dizzle.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Not too bad. Should probably eat some of this delicious bread. You're getting attacked by monsters, and I got your 6, bro.
I'm just going to leave them to you. Okay, no, I'm not.
Yeah, I told you I got your 6.
You didn't get the Wither Skeleton of Death.
I got the zombie that was like...
I'm getting Hail Married with arrows.
Oh, jeez. Alright, time to go up close and personal.
No, don't go up close and personal.
It worked, because that's what happens when you go up close and personal.
You know what? I'm just going to put on my knockback bow, knockback sword, to push them away from me.
Yeah, I should probably put that, like, second.
And there we go. Because now I can just knock them into lava, and I'll be good. Nope. I don't think so. I don't think so.
Oh, shit. That was big.
Dude, how did you mess that up?
It looked like a skeleton because of the iron helmet.
Really? I died to fire damage? Oh, hey, I'm next to you, though. Nope. Nope.
Pigs are powerful.
I hate these skeletons. I'll save you, buddy. Come at me.
Have at thee. Oh, okay, we did it. Go team.
Got your back, homie.
Hold on. I have to get that from far. And I missed. And you, so did you.
I tried. That was close. Hey, there we go. Is that a zombie? Yeah, it's a zombie pigman. Don't get him.
He might be already aggroed to us.
Yeah, you didn't think I'd notice. You hide.
Oh, hey, they're not. Oh my god. Just run. Run. There's too many of them. Cheese it. Cheese it.
What are you talking about? They're all zombie pigmen except for, like,
the one wither skeleton. Okay, you know what? Buddy.
What's up?
Friend. Oh.
I got two zombies on me.
Okay.
Did you hit a pigman? Because
no.
The pigman's attacking me.
I hit a wither skeleton in lava and it's not killing him. Oh god, oh god. A wither skeleton are immune to lava.
I love you right now. Stay away. This is the only thing knockback swords are good for. Oh my god, I'm getting attacked from the back. Nope. Stay away.
Okay, knock in to
lava. Come on.
Gotta eat. Oh man, they're all hating on you.
I know, right? And I jumped into fire.
No, Amir.
Oh god.
I will avenge you. Little shit. Oh my god, you dropped your armor, bro.
What armor did I drop? No, that's from the zombie pigman, dude.
Oh, dude, he dropped a diamond chest plate.
Chest plate? Nice. Okay. Well, I'm back alive. Let's hope not to go through that again.
Oh my god, that's two hearts of damage.
Oh my god, you're getting swarmed. Oh wait, are they coming back to me? Oh yeah, they're following you. Dude, I'm getting shot by something. God damn it, where?
Run.
Am I getting shot by invisible? I am! I'm getting shot by invisible things.
I didn't put in my heart bar. Just take him off my tail.
I'm trying to help you out here, man. Doing my best.
Amir, get close to me. I got a splash potion of healing.
Okay, I'll shoot him.
Oh man, that really helps. Alright, let's do this.
Okay.
Oh no.
No, stay away from him. He's my friend though.
Running.
God damn it. I'm trying to help you out. Oh, got one. Why did it have to be full diamond?
Okay, I got it. Oh jeez.
He's stuck in the corner, so.
Get close to me.
Can I pick up? Yeah, can I get the diamond sword you just picked up?
Yeah. Oh my god, that took forever. Here you go.
It was enchanted, but.
You had an enchanted diamond sword?
I did.
I didn't.
It's in your hotbar.
It's not enchanted.
Oh, really?
Yeah, sorry, bro.
Oh well. You look like a good sword. Oh, nope. I don't think so. You and your flame bows. I do not think so. Yep, you did.
Alright, hold on. I need to eat. What the hell? Death? Oh.
What? Did you get the diamond sword?
Yeah, but it's damaged.
Well, I like it anyways. It's diamond enchanted.
Death wash sword?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here you go.
Yay! I thought I lost it. Forever!
Come on, heal faster. What did I pick up? Oh, iron sword.
Yeah.
Might as well toss that.
Dude,
that had sharpness 5 on it.
Yeah, that's why I liked it, but I hit Q.
Alright, let's just keep moving.
Okay. I think I see two wither skeletons up front, or is that a house?
I see a cage. I think there might be a villager
in
there.
Oh, that is a cage, okay. Yep, there's a villager. Villager.
Dude, I see one.
Yeah.
Alright, let's talk to this guy. What's he got for us?
William.
Hello, William.
Another flame shot.
Let's see. I found blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's see. Rotten flesh for wooden sword. Don't need that. Stone sword. Enchanted sword. Iron sword. Iron enchanted sword. Diamond sword. Diamond enchanted sword.
Ooh. I don't know what that place was.
Death slash sword.
Okay.
Oh, dude, how much zombie flesh do you have?
A lot. I have 16.
Can I have them?
Por qué?
Because I can get a really powerful sword.
What sword?
Either, I don't know, depending of either void sword. Ooh, a bow. How much? Death wing bow.
Oh, ooh. God, this guy has stuff too.
Okay, so Street the bones pots. Are useful.
Oh, are they? For what? Yeah,
for trading.
No, like, to get what?
To get, like, really powerful stuff. Bows, mostly for bows.
I have zero. You have, whatchamacallit, right? Blaze powder?
Yeah.
This guy gets stuff for blaze powder, so. Splash pots of instant health. Instant health 2.
Okay, so I'll give you the blaze powder if you give me, your...
Yeah, let me just check this trades guy. Oh, he's a weapons guy.
Yeah.
I just want to see how much the death sword costs in here. Void sword?
I don't think we, you have 16. Sharpness 10,
fire aspect 2. Oh my god.
I think we can get one of those if my math is terrible. How much, gold nuggets do you have? I mean, ingots.
I have 21.
Can I have them?
So you can get the most OP sword?
Yes.
No!
Come on.
I want the OP sword.
I want the OP sword.
No! Nobody gets the OP sword.
We gotta put our funds together, bro.
We can kill a bunch of zombie pigmen and get that gold and hopefully find some.
Do you really
want
to farm for it?
I do want to farm for it. I want the OP-ness.
All right, let's go.
Oh, God, that sounded wrong.
Oh, my God, he's on fire.
What? No! Dude, you idiot! He's not taking any damage, so I think he has invincibility.
Oh, okay.
All right, guys, I guess we'll be back after the farming session.
Oh, actually, let's end the episode, dude. It's been 27 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess we'll end the episode. There you go.
All right, we're right before a boss fight, as you can see, saw earlier over there. Anyway, guys, don't forget to check out some of our older videos, Xenoverse, our other Minecraft videos, our non-gaming, the other gaming videos that we couldn't put in any category, like Magicka and Labyrinthia. Anyway, guys, I'll see you all next time.
Bye!